He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this five-over match between India and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Afternoon, Slats. Looking forward to a good contest here. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. Under these conditions, I think bowling first would be the option to take here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. India set to bowl first, and I think it's a good call.
Safely plays that along the ground. Great timing. Races to the boundary. Good shot.
Oh,
not sure why they're appealing. Nicely along the ground.
Bowler.
Ends the over. The right armour is the new bowler from the pavilion end. Along the ground.
Yes.
And he's off the mark with that one.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Reasonably good over there. Going with pace now. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yes.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
Yes, good.
Couldn't have played that any better.
There. Good shot.
Yeah.
Oh, great shot. Super shot that. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes, catch!
One bounce, four runs.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
And they go through for one.
Yeah!
He's beaten all ends up by that.
Williamson about to face their first ball.
Yep, catch it.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
Yep.
Played that along the ground. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the North Road end.
Yep.
Oh, super shot.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Edged.
He's trapped in front there. bowler won't like that at all. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do. To get off the mark. Great batting. Off the bat and over the rope. Tries to drive that, but missed times. Big scalp, out very cheaply indeed.
King is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Batsmen were playing all their shots that over. Very expensive.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the North Road end.
Yeah.
They take a single. Here.
No! Yep.
Two runs there.
Nice shot, four runs.
Yeah.
Takes the single. Gave a few too many away in that over. Henry, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yeah.
And that's four. Perfection. What a brilliant shot. for two. Oh, great shot. That's a very helpful catch. Goes sailing into the crowd. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Ah, oh, nice shot.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Catch. Yep.
Solid shot, goes for four. While the ball was in the air and takes a good catch.
Yep.
They take the single. Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket.
Yes.
It runs to the boundary for four. So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
Yep.
No!
Yes.
Keeper, keeper!
This has been a really good match. India come away with the win here, but not without a tough fight. That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope.